Colorado Springs police have identified a suspect accused in the killing of 42-year-old Brian McDonald in late January near a power plant on Nichols Boulevard. Springs police investigators say 21-year-old Damar Ravenel is now facing a first-degree murder charge for McDonald's death. They say he was also found to have a warrant for murder out of South Carolina. The U.S. Marshals Service arrested him yesterday at his home in Pueblo, and he's currently being held by the El Paso County Sheriff's Office.